Jesus Christ!
Mission again.
Well, I know people always coming up to Mission, always asking us the very said question. How can you identify a Christian? Well, we come to deal with that in song. But one of the ways you can know a Christian is when you confess Jesus as the Almighty One. And with that in mind, well, this is something Mission can't understand.
What's that?
People always coming and approaching Mission.
For real?
Always asking us the very said question. How can you identify a Christian?
Well, here it is.
Well, this is something that I want to understand.
Who is that one?
What is your definition on the word Christian?
You see, don't you asking we?
What's the definition? What's the definition? What's the definition, yo, of a true Christian? What's the definition? What's the definition? What's the definition, yo, of a true Christian?
Well, we believe a Christian should walk circumspect.
That's right.
And we believe a Christian should try not to get vexed.
For real.
We believe a Christian should walk by faith and not sight. And we believe a Christian should try to do what's
well,
right
this one now.
Well, this is something I want to know more seriously. What is your definition on the word Christianity?
What's the definition? What's the definition? What's the definition, yo, of a true Christian? What's the definition? What's the definition? What's the definition, yo, of a true Christian?
You going down the road and you see a old lady trying to cross the street, which is very busy. As a Christian, you should lend a helping hand. Stop all the traffic and cross the Oloman.
Well, well, I always thought a Christian should wear black pants, white shirt and tie, and be holy, so he should be by himself all of the time.
Well, right about now, we're gonna deal with this situation and tell you Mission definition.
Okay.
There's Mission definition.
Mission definition. Mission definition, yo, of a true Christian. Mission definition. Mission definition. Mission definition, yo, of a true Christian.
You must be loving, caring, teaching, sharing, understanding, anointing, appointing, not disappointing, helping, sharing, giving, daring. Oh my God. No, but wait. This is some characteristics of a Christian that you should not been doing. You should not been forging, been lying, been stealing, been cheating, been complaining, fornicating. Other man, woman, you should not be taking. Pornography, you should not be watching. Cannibal, you should not be going. Only listen what Mission is saying.
It's Mission definition. Mission definition. Mission definition, yo, of a true Christian. Mission definition. Mission definition. Mission definition, yo, of a true Christian.